And fans, before our television main event, let's hear these comments from the United States heavyweight champion, the total package, Lex Luger.
When you know you're the best, when you say you're the absolute best, the premier wrestler in our sport today, people begin to resent it. People want to see somebody beat you. But I challenge any man, any wrestler alive today to put the total package down, because I've grown to be more than just the U.S. heavyweight champion. There can be a lot of U.S. champions in the past, but there is only one total package, only one Lex Luger. When I decided to throw the rule book away where it belonged, and that's in the trash, I always had all the physical qualities. I always had the intellectual capabilities. When I threw that rule book in the trash where it belongs, I became absolutely unbeatable. Now, Tommy Rich, you're up against the odds. You've proved to be resilient. But, baby, you're against the total package, the best in this sport, and it's not going to happen.
This next match on Worldwide Wrestling is a one-fall. Introducing from Pecos, Texas, Wild Bill Irwin. Who has won the championship on 7 occasions. Race, Fez, and Funk, no doubt, will all be prominent members of the Professional Wrestling Hall of Fame. And the Nature Boy still has mountains to climb in the greatest shape of his life, and there with Wild Bill Irwin, a real cagey veteran, a man that knows that this is his moment to shine here on national television. It's going to be real scientific when Sting and Flair meet Funk and Luger whatsoever. Should be a classic matchup, no doubt about that. Test his strength here. But Flair says no way. He beats Irwin to the punch. The Nature Boy, the consummate athlete. Perhaps the hardest trainer in the sport. His cardiovascular conditioning is legendary. Working on the hammerlock. Utilizing leverage and strength here in perfect execution. Irwin's got to try to roll away from the pressure. As Flair brings that arm, there you see both hands wrapped around. Now he's got a half Nelson, the other shoulder. Try to roll Irwin over. Amateur wrestling's one, but in the pros it's three, and he didn't get one out of it. Overcome so many obstacles, namely the unprovoked attack by Terry Funk back on May 7th. Powerful elbow there by Wild Bill Irwin, who in recent weeks has quietly been amassing quite a winning streak in the NWA, knowing he's got to take every shortcut, break every rule possible to upset the Nature Boy here on Worldwide Wrestling. Powerful slam, Irwin back into the corner. the solar plexus. Blair rolling to the ring apron there, but Irwin quick to maintain the advantage. Titles, but never a world championship. Knows that his stock will rise in the eyes of promoters around the country if he can upset the champion here in this non-title event on Worldwide Wrestling. As I mentioned, we will hear from the signers later in the hour and see the officer, the fabulous Freebirds in tag team action as Irwin suplexes Flair from the outside back in, drops the elbow, great find the leg, but Flair very quick to kick out. Flair fighting fire with fire now. Big chop, and another one. Great right hand by Flair, and another chop. The momentum is turning here. To the corner. Drops the knee right across the face of Wild Bill Irwin. The champion now crossing Irwin outside. He may be popular with the fans, but Flair has not changed his aggressive style. Straight right hand right to the jaw of Irwin. Tuesday night on national television. Flair right hand. Another right hand. He'll take the shortcut. He says he is the dirtiest player in the game. And he has the fans solidly behind him now. Big right hand. Irwin's in trouble, but he fights back. The man from Pickens, Texas, Sam Merritt by the Nature Boy. Flair's got Irwin. One, two, kicks out. I thought Flair had him. He had his legs and arms grapevine. And now the Nature Boy, the wide base into the arm bar. This one is perfectly executed. His feet are wide. His weight is well positioned. He is pushing down and in on the arm and shoulder of Wild Bill Irwin. Patrick asking Irwin if he wants to give it up. You heard him say no. Flair continues to work on the arm. Look at the position of the wrist of Irwin. And Flair takes it another turn. Completely against the grain. And a nice drop kick there as football season rapidly approaches. Matter of fact, it's here. And the former Minnesota high school All-Stater really working over Irwin. With a clothesline, I think catching Flair a little unaware there. You cannot ease up for one moment against a man with the skills of a Wild Bill Irwin. And now Irwin, straight kick to the head, trying to take over on the Nature Boy. Hammers Flair, Flair backs away to the corner. Flair must regroup here. Irwin pulling out all the stops. Standing here. still to come. We'll take another quick look at it right here. Flair and Sting versus Funk and Muda. It happens this Tuesday night on national television, and we'll be back with more right after this.
Jimmy, baby, can you tell me why we stand up here looking better than a body has a right to, looking hotter than a $2 pistol, and as world tag team champions have to come here? And on top of that, Jimmy, have to put them up against the Steiners. Haven't you realized by yet, you slow-headed idiot, that no matter how strong you are and what you used to do, you ain't going to do it now. Freebirds World Champs.